mix. And Zoey does some pulling on the leash. She'll bite at the leash sometimes. She'll bark a little bit excessively at times, not very often though. And she does know a few of her commands. She'll sit and come and sometimes lay down, but she doesn't always follow those consistently. So let's show off a little bit of what she knows now, and we will see her progress in 2 weeks.